When women tell me that they entered the field of journalism or went to school to study it because of me, that's my legacy. That makes me very proud. That's lasting. There weren't these women when I began, and I'm so glad if I could inspire anyone.
The thing is, Barbara, you're an extraordinary person. Inside and out. You have the warmest heart. You're the most generous person I have ever seen. You give the greatest parties, and I love you. Aww. I really do.
I
think I love
you.
I have no specific plans now. It's going to be an unstructured life for a while, and I look forward to that. I've never not had assignments. I've never just not worked. And I think it's about time. I enjoyed the view.
Barbara's favorite place to travel. It's a good one. Okay. There we go. Barbara's favorite place to travel is a good question. And that's our dreamy camera guy, Jose. He's going in to help out Tom Bianco.